And third in points for the Ultimate Series, Mr. Doug Sanders in the 42. Both those drivers never seen this track till they got here tonight, or this afternoon, I should say. Ogle and Bloomquist on the front row. Neat and Conley, row two. Combs and Bailey, row three. Here we go, off of turn number four. Green flag in the air. Ogle and Bloomquist side by side. Bloomquist to the lead as they roll in the back, into three and four. Combs looking to the inside for your transfer, but Conley up to the second spot. Neat in the fourth spot, Combs wants it. Two going in the books, it'll be Bloomquist by the line, then Conley, Ogle, and Neat. Dustin Neat in the third spot, first spot. Chris Combs in the 47, looking to move into the transfer spot, but he's got to get by Neat. Riley Hickman in the one car, also wanting to move up. Bloomquist, he's pulled about a 10-car length advantage. R.J. Conley, then it's about 10 more back to Billy Ogle. The battle for the transfer spot is Dustin Neat in the sixth, and Chris Combs. Combs looks to the inside. Can't make it work down there on the inside. Halfway down, he's got five more laps to make it work. Combs the 47, Neat the sixth car. That's the battle for the transfer spot, and that's the most important battle on the track. Scott Bloomquist. White flag. Bloomquist. Conquest. Ogle. The sixth car of Meat pulls to the inside. White flag in the air. Combs goes to the transfer spot. Tough break for Dustin Neat as he breaks. Checkers for Scott Bloomquist, followed by R.J. Conley, Billy Ogle, and Chris Combs in the 47. It will be the last and final transfer spot. Open wheel mods. First and second heat. Open wheel mods. First and second heat. Need you in staging right away. So Combs in the 47 car, taking advantage of the problems underneath the Neat machine. Hopefully Dustin can get the car repaired and come back out for the B main. Your Revolution race car. David Webb out of Nicholsville, Kentucky in the 13W Killer Race Checky. Jake Henry in the 3D out of Junction, Kentucky in another Revolution. Jeff Watson, Aaron Hatton, and Timmy Taylor. We're going green off the four right now. Green flag. Chilton breaks out to the lead. Scott Amato at the very bottom, but Chilton will take the power on the outside and keep her revved up. Victor Lee to the third spot. Rambo in the fourth and final transfer position. Rambo is the two machine. He is your points leader with the Ultimate Series. Victor Lee working to the inside of Scott Amato, trying to take over the second spot. Out front, it is Michael Chilton in the 97. Is Chilton, Marler, and Lee, and Rambo. Top four have separated themselves. Top four transfer. Everybody else goes to the B mains. Thank you. top four again have separated themselves. It is Chilton, Marlowe, Lee, and Rambo. It is the 3D of Henry and the 11 car of Watson fighting it out for the fifth position. Whoa, got one off the backstretch. He has pulled it into the pits area safely. The 13, David Webb pulls it in. Five car of Timmy Taylor, way loose there in turn four. Thought the tire might be going down. Leaders catching the tail in the field. Two to go for your leader, Michael Chilton. Three car of Aaron Hatton pulled to the infield. That flag out for Chilton. Working back through turns three and four, coming back out to the D shape. It'll be Michael Chilton, the wild child, picks up the Arizona Sports shirt, heat race number four. Skylar Martin in the 11 car, the four of Victor Lee, and Dennis Rambo Franklin, the two, will make the final transfer spot. That will be 16. 4 times 4 is 16. We've got two B mains coming up, 12 laps each. We'll pull out some more for that. We'll be back shortly. Mr. Despain, we'll give you back the microphone, sir. Open wheel mods, that pulling out onto the speedway.